Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutatari. Oh, not you. I hate just running into people. Okay. Like him. Well, did I talk to him? Oh, I was just saying. Oh! He stole 10 gold from me, doesn't matter. The gem ride is a real treat. Now, yeah, I don't want it. I want the gem mail, gem plate, and gem blade. Unfortunately, they're so expensive. Damn. Unfortunately, we can't sell anything here. But I am going to cast Warp 2. Go back to Acadia. I don't know why we're up there at the top. Because we have a gem rod, I believe. And some kind of robe, but I don't want it. That's right, we can't sell things here. We want... ew, what's her name? I wish these things were in, like... any kind of order. Like, they're not in alphabetical order, they're not in order of when we found them. Cape Via. So we can sell things at Cape Via, but can't rest. We can rest in Acadia, but not sell things. Alright, so... right, so I want to sell the gem rod. Wow. 97,500. I don't know, I might be missing out, but... and the wind robe. Cheap. Wish you wouldn't call us a sucker every time. Now here's Giles' sun shield and sun sword, which... he's removed because he has the gem shield or gem plate and gem sword or gem blade, whatever it's called. 45,000 gold. 75,000 gold. Yes. Now I'm not selling this. I just want to see how much it is. Okay. That might be, you know, helps reveal enemies. Actually, in the sun armor as well. Let me just make sure. Wait a second. Yeah, it's all this stuff. Yeah, because Giles is completely kitted out with the gem blade, gem mail, and gem plate. We found that stuff, which is awesome, so now we only have to give those three things to Logan, Ethan, and Sonya. Unfortunately, it doesn't provide protection against fire. I don't know to what extent. You know, I kind of wonder what the effective defend stat is against something fire. If it would be just... zero? Or... if it would end up being, like... for example, just their base... like if they would have... yeah, zero. That would not be good, so... but what can you do? But we have 411,000, so we can get some of this stuff. And I guess the gem blade... hoping we can damage fire foes with the gem blade. Otherwise, I guess we'll be using like cold-based spells on them. What can you do? I don't know. Alright, so let's warp back to Jalan. I just want to recover some of these. Magic points that he used. When he sits in bed, is like thrashing around. I hate this grinding for this stuff. Well, we can get 3 gem mails. Hopefully this isn't a mistake. Okay, so defend 300, 340. No, wait a second. I was looking at the wrong one. Defend 300. Yeah, 340. Defend 350. 390. And unfortunately, to sell the sun mail. Sun armor. We have to warp back to Cape Via again. Because from what I've seen, we can't sell anything here. I almost ran into her. At least we get a good amount back for it. We can buy a bunch of these things. I'm not gonna go out of my way grinding for it yet. We'll see if we come across the money, and then from there we'll grind if necessary. Kinda would like to go some more episodes before I have to do that. I just want to recover his magic points again. Yeah, we use warp to get around. Oop. I didn't want to run into you. Alright, so we have... Giles has everything, and we all have gem mail. Gem plate. 1, 2, 3. Replacing the sun shields. We just got this stuff. Insane. Alright, gem plate. Defend 340, 360. same. $390, $410. So all we need now are more gem blades. Like Giles has, 3 more gem blades. So I'm being really methodical about this. Let's go back to Cape Via and sell the other sun shields. Where is it again? Yeah. 45,000 gold each. Back to Jalan. Jalan at Tanagra. So I have 163. I can barely buy one gem blade. Yeah, I've made up my mind. I can't afford any of your stuff. So we just need 2 more gem blades. It's not that bad, right? 300,000 gold. So Logan, attack 642. Now 682. How much is it again? Yeah, 150,000. I'm gonna see how much we can come across, because I'm gonna go to Karkus next and see what we can find about getting this gold card that this guy on the bottom of the screen here is talking about. I'm gonna go back to Cape Via first and sell this sun sword. Just literally bought these sun swords. I mean, we have almost all the ingredients, equipment. 25,000 gold. So that's a head start on a 300. Okay, that we need. I don't know why I went out here. So we don't have enough to buy any more gem blades. I'm just gonna rest here and then continue on to Karkus. I'll be a nice scam artist. Thanks. I guess it's all relative, right? Alright, so we come out here. I mean, we might run across enough of this for, you know, at least one more gem blade just walking around from Jalan to Karkus and then whatever else. Fighting slash beasts, battle axe chop. Hassan chop! Eh! Let's kill you first. 1042. Too bad the thing only had 100 something hit points left. $2,600 gold, you know. Sonya, leveling up. 84 in strength and intelligence, putting luck up to 36, matching speed. Mostly saving because she leveled up. Lock in my choices in case we die. Glad we're mostly kitted out. We just need two more gem blades. I wonder what the next set of weapons is gonna be. I definitely want to get them all, though. It is my way. Where are we? Okay, we need to go around this. Deformer Doom Patrol? Wait. Head slices? It's head sliced? Severe blow. It's left head slices. It's right head slices. It slices. It dices. It gets killed. Yeah, that's pretty damaging. Topping off a little. The snout pig flanked by what? Spikers? That thing looks like a huge toad with, like, boar tusks. We'll get rid of the spikers first. They have less hit points. Oh, it's curing them. Never mind, kill this thing. Do not heal them. Very bad. Wow, we don't do a lot of damage on this thing, do we? Billows poisonous fumes. Ooh. We're gonna have to deal with that for a while. Detox. How dare you? I don't like that. It's useless. Flame 4 is useless. What is useful? How about Ice 4? Absolute zero. Oh, that's... I thought it was having absolute zero effect. I actually put the thing to sleep. Alright, so maybe now we can kill the spiker off. Oh, the spiker heals. Maybe we can kill it now. Okay. So is the spiker healing? Not the... this thing? Snout pig is sleeping. It does look like a cross between a... like a wild boar and a frog. Well, we're a third of the way there to getting our two gem blades. Should we top off and save? I mean, I don't know what we're gonna run into. Okay, so we go... this is like a dead end, I think. Yeah, there's nothing in there, so let's go this way. Skell ghouls move in. Rips flesh. Hey! Don't you be ripping the flesh! Pawing at me too? Damn. One down, two to go. Got the Walking Dead over here. Hey! Teach you. 4,500 gold, that's nice. I haven't really looked at the other, you know, the last few battles, I haven't looked to see what money we're getting, but that was nice. Okay. Onward to Karkus, right over here. Hello, Karkus. Quite a name for a town here. Dealer says government forces bought up all me goods. You'll have to return when I've restocked. Alright. Well, the local priest. Father O'Reilly says, top of the morning to you. Some folks cannot sleep at all. Because you're noisy. Lazybone says, I haven't been sleeping too well lately. Is that why you're lazy? Janice says, my son is suffering from insomnia. I'm tired out myself. He's keeping the town awake with a ruckus he makes at night. Huh. Janice's son, right? Unemployed secretary. I wasn't getting anywhere working for the government, so I quit. Now I'm poor, but happy. Okay. What's going on here? Nod says, you guys probably think we sit around doing nothing, huh? Well, you're right. Blinkin', take a seat, relax. Don't worry, be happy. Let me guess, this guy's name Winkin. How'd I know? Stick around for a meal. It's on the house. Is that the one who's making the noise? Let me get back to him. Karatov says, my name is Karatov. I'm Prime Minister of all Mortavia. Giles says, don't you recognize me? It's your old pal Giles. Giles, what a pleasant surprise. Look at me now. I'm a real, genuine Prime Minister. Yeah, I heard. Way to go, buddy. Thanks. But the job is real stressful. The whole country is gripped in terror because many young maidens are missing. We think it's the work of Gaius, the Ugly. We've traced his movements to the tower just north of here. Yeah, Crystal Tower, right? And are preparing shock troops for a raid. Giles says, mind if we join your little party? No can do. We don't want a bunch of civilians in there. Okay, we'll lie low for a while. Come on, gang. Maybe we should go back to Jalan. No, not yet. Advisor says, Karatov is a great man. He will best the beast. Karatov says, glad you see things my way, Giles. I hear news of a boy prince playing hero by saving kingdoms with beast problems. Wonder who you could be talking about, Logan. No sapling is going to show me up. Whatever. Tea Girl says, all I get to do is serve tea. What a ripoff. Official says, our soldiers are ready to move. Soon we'll be free. Salaryman says, isn't life grand? We work all our lives to pay our bills, and we still go into debt. And everyone in here is a backstabber. You can't do anything without getting a tongue lashing. I love it. Okay. You love it. Anything back here? So So the guy who making this, Janice's son making all the noise, I'm betting, is that person. Let's see, I think it's the only one we haven't spoken to. You got any books or anything? No, alright. Servant says, this is the Prime Minister's private room. You can't get barging in like that. Well, where's the son? Where's Janice's son making all noise so they can't sleep at night? Are you her son? I didn't mean to run into you. I had a quarter for every time I ran into someone in this game and talked to them without wanting to. I'd have a lot of quarters. Should we try to go to Crystal Tower and see what happens? Pricks Sonya's neck, the snout pig. Is he burps out? Fumes? Sonya shrieks wildly. Oh boy. We have to heal her right away. Or heal whoever right away. That's no good. Evading the blow. Oh God. Hoping it doesn't use that attack in like the next 6 or 7 rounds. It will take us to kill this thing at least. We had a lot more trouble with it this time. One hit point, really. Oh God. Well, it's almost dead. Come on, do a lot of damage on it. I said a lot of damage. Really? They restart the battle. That's not restarting the battle. Let's just go up to the tower. Lizard King and the Cyclops bar the path. Well, we one-shotted that thing. Already 70 gold. I'm just gonna save in case we run into the frog pig thing again. Skelly ghouls. Yeah, that was the hardest battle I fought in quite a while. I could have brought one person back, maybe, but I don't know if they still would have been poisoned, so I didn't really bother trying to do that. And that's salts, I think, and we only have one of them. $4,500 gold. There's the crystal tower. Huh. Okay. Somehow I didn't think we could get in here, but we can. So, we're gonna explore what we can. I'm gonna call in an episode here. And we'll begin next time exploring the tower. Although on the map I have, it says Crystal Tower. So, I'm not sure, either one. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.